about that rate, it is a problem. I represent the GED department. We have a lot of our bringing 16-year-old children from the GED school. If they decrease the age limit, look, they're coming to the state. That would help. I would drop that rate. But right now, the 16, 17, you know, they go to the GED school.
Thank you, Ms. Shunkel. Other candidates? Mr. Hogan?
One thing